Hey guys, welcome back to Jimmy V's Live Daily Workout. All right guys, let's get warmed up and get right into it. First thing we're gonna do is just take that head, drop it to the side, back to center. Those shoulders up and down, just straight up and down. It stays neutral. Good guys, arms go out to the side. One palm is up, one is facing down, and flip those palms. Elbows. Alright guys, now going to the trunk twist. Guys, I'll take a nice wide base, and you can just go into a windmill, staying upright at first, and if it's there for you, take it lower to the knees, or to the toes. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. All right, guys, here we go. Three rounds, starting right now. guys, Jimi V's Live Daily Workouts are here Monday through Friday, 12:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, or before, as well as Saturdays at 10 a.m., all right? So you got 6 days a week, and you take that seventh day off if you want. Rest up, get ready, let's stretch. Guys, I'm going to have you start off in a seated position on the floor. Feet are out in front, and you're just reaching for those toes. Okay, so we're getting the hamstrings, lower back, maybe the lats as you reach. You can get to the toes, great. If you're here, that's fine. If you have a towel with some TheraBand or Superband, you can put it around the feet and pull yourself a little bit closer. Just like that, guys. Hold that for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. All right, guys, take a leg, cross it over the opposite knee. Pull that knee into the chest. Use your arm. Stay up nice and straight. Put that over that shoulder. Remember, you're staying as upright as you can and pulling that knee in towards your chest. Good. Uncross that leg, guys. Cross the other one over. Again, pull that knee in. This hand stays close to the glutes. Tall chest. Look out over that shoulder. Stay nice and tall here. Good. Now from there, you guys, leave one leg crossed right here. You have the other leg behind you. Now I'm going to have you lean in. Use this arm, right, the opposite of the knee that's in front. And just crawl those fingers up. And feel that stretch through the lats. You're definitely going to be feeling the underside and the hip of this front cross leg, because you're getting in the piriformis, the glutes. Three, two, and one. All right, guys, other side. Same thing, that leg is crossed, other knee is behind you. And walk yourself forward. Little itsy bitsy spider with the fingertips. Bring those heels in together, butterfly stretch. Bring those heels in as much as you can. Keeping the heels together, take your elbows and press them either into the inner thighs or into the calves. And what you're trying to do here is take your elbows and use it for some soft tissue work. And you can gently and then more aggressively rub into the adductor or inner thigh muscles to help to kind of loosen that area up if it's tight. How do you know if it's tight? You'll know. You'll feel it. When those elbows start digging, you might even have to look for a spot, and then it's a boom. When you find that spot, try to hold it there, and try to loosen up that fascia, that tissue, where there might be some knotting. Like that. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Guys, great workout today. Thank you for joining me. Hopefully I'll see you tomorrow. Hopefully you like the workout, give it a like. Remember, you can subscribe here at Jimi V Fitness and leave me a comment. I'd like to know what you guys think, how the workouts are helping you, and how we can go forward and push this so that you can finally reach your goals. Thank you guys, have a good day.